Amid the global shortage of semiconductors, South Korea and the United States have held the first meeting of a new dialogue platform for the sector aimed at strengthening their supply chains and preventing disruptions. Meanwhile, market watchers say the outlook for DRAM prices may not be as bad as expected. Eum Ji-young has more.
In order to strengthen their partnership in chips, South Korea and the United States have launched a new platform for dialogue. On Thursday, via teleconference, working-level officials from South Korea's Trade Ministry, the U.S. Department of Commerce, semiconductor companies and other organizations held the inaugural Semiconductor Partnership Dialogue. In the meeting, the two sides exchanged opinions on the current state of the semiconductor supply chains in both countries and ways to strengthen them to prevent any disruptions. The two sides also agreed to hold the Semiconductor Dialogue every fall beginning next year, each country taking turns as host. Meanwhile, the outlook is improving for the DRAM market, where spot prices have been on the rise for the past 2 weeks. According to market tracker DRAM Exchange, the average contract price for 8-gigabyte DRAM chips for PCs stood on Tuesday at around $3.30. Average DRAM prices have risen about 4% from a low 2 weeks ago of about $3.10. At that point, the price had fallen roughly 40% from a yearly high of $5.30 in mid-March. In recent months, the global memory chip industry has faced downward pressure amid expectations for weaker demand as COVID-19 vaccinations pick up. But market watchers say the outlook might not be that bad. Analysts at KB Securities said DRAM prices are set to be at their lowest in the first quarter of next year and recover from there. Deutsche Bank also said that as companies make IT investments, demand for DRAM is increasing and it sees prices bottoming out in the second quarter before rebounding. Analysts also say the spread of the Omicron variant could further boost demand for chips as people spend more time on electronic devices. Eum Ji-young, Arirang News.